Like a boiled egg?
Yeah.
Egg.
Oh, wow, that's
That's what we're going to learn about today.
Oh, no.
And thank you for being well on time today, because that's good. Is that right, Daisy?
Chicken?
Yeah. Animal's that?
Chicken.
A chicken.
That's what
we're going to pass that round to everybody. They're actually quite strong, but if they get dropped, Antonia, they break on the floor. Right, what's inside?
Egg.
Yes.
Egg.
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 Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg.
Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg. Egg.
Have you had something for you?
No, she hasn't. No. When I came in from Gretty, I seen her really nervous. I said so to her.
Good.
I said, you're back to your mess with it.
Cut.
We've
got
to clean that before you keep it on the toast. Do you see?
Too many.
Okay.
I like sandwich.
Sandwich shop.
What do you buy with your money? Yeah? Okay, so what kind of things do you buy, Ben? How about I come here? What kind of things do you like to buy?
Sweet.
Oh, do you? Sweets. Anything else? What else do you buy?
Food. CD.
Ah, CDs. Which ones do you like? Is it Thriller?
Thriller.
Yeah, that's the one. Okay. So do you want to pop those down into these bubbles? So these things that you've put on there. What we're going to do is have a bit of a think about things that you need and things that you don't need. So, which ones of these do you really need? Do you need to buy? Sweets, do you need those or would you be okay without them? Yeah, fantastic. Yeah, don't need those, do we?
No.
Brilliant. Okay. And what about food though? Fantastic, yeah. New food. Can you remember how we see the sign on this?
Clothes.
Fantastic. Clothes. Well done. Good.
Good.
Brilliant. So these are all the things that you've been learning about. You've done really well in that group, haven't you? Learning all about money and being careful with your money. So that money problems can make you feel worried and see if you can find those.
Worried. Sad.
Yeah. So that's how people might feel if they have problems with money. Let's see if you can find the grid of Ben's drinks. Oh wow, that was quick. Okay. So what do you think you might say?
Juice.
Oh, juice. So would you just go in and say juice, or would you say
I like juice.
Oh, so you fancy some juice today. You're going to go into Tiffin's. And are you happy to use this in Tiffin's?
You know the story. Yeah.